10 minutes of questions. Madam Chairman, I've sent the NRC 5 letters requesting documents that relate to the flawed steam generators at San Onofre. Just 2 days ago, you told me in writing that NRC didn't provide me with everything I requested, and you admitted that, because of constitutional concerns. I have here the Comprehensive Congressional Research Service Manual on Congressional Oversight. I have confirmed there are 2 constitutionally based privileges that allow an agency to withhold documents from Congress. One is an assertion of executive privilege, and the other is the exercise of the Fifth Amendment right not to incriminate oneself. So which one of these are you asserting, as you do not give me my documents that I've asked for?
Madam Chairman, thank you for the opportunity to answer your questions here. We certainly want to have a good relationship with our oversight committee.
No, I don't have time to. I like you. I have a good relationship with you. What are you asserting? I need these documents. Is it
not to incriminate yourself,
or is it executive privilege? Those are the two that are allowed.
We have been working with your staff, with the committee staff, to provide documents. In fact, we just provided another tranche of documents yesterday and the day before to the staff that was responsive to your request.
So you give me all of the documents I've requested.
If we have not been responsive to your request, the documents that we just provided, we, of course, would like to continue to work with the committee to see how we can accommodate
your request. I don't want you to work with the committee. You have promised the ranking member and myself that whenever we ask for documents, you get them to us. You've also committed that to everyone else. So I'm just saying to you, if we do not have the documents that we request rightfully and legally, you better assert why you are withholding them. Either it's incrimination or it's executive privilege. And you've talked about separation of powers. We will share with your legal people. We also heard other things from your counsel that deal with other reasons which just don't make any sense. And so we will continue to work with you. And, you know, we've had 8 oversight hearings. I'm glad that my colleagues want more, because I want more as well. And that leads to an issue of your travel all